Like every chemical, the core of water's power comes from its atomic structure. Water is one oxygen atom bonded to two hydrogen atoms. The oxygen has a negative charge, the hydrogens have a positive charge. This gives water molecules a roughly triangular shape and makes it essentially every water molecule is a tiny magnet, with the pointed oxygen end having a slight negative charge and the broad hydrogen ends having a slight positive charge. This is what gives water its polar nature.